wow. I had to bring my husband up with me. I was gonna collapse in these heels. Thank you so much for all the love in this room. And I'm speaking here for my mother. My heart is broken in two. The other half is with my mama. I know she's holding it for me until we meet again. I stand here before you so desperately wanting to feel strong and confident and speak eloquently. But the truth is, I feel like a little girl lost without her mother. She was my safe space, my guide, my biggest fan, and the earth beneath my feet. I know she's here, standing beside me and within me. I can hear her voice. You are safe, my darling. Don't be afraid. You are so much stronger than you think. Speak from your heart. That's all you have to do. Coming from my heart, I'd like to share some of my favorite memories of Mama with you. I loved laughing with my mom. We shared the same cackle. She didn't tell dirty jokes, but she laughed the hardest at them. I'm looking at you, John Farah. We loved watching our trashy TV shows together and immediately changed the channel when John walked in the room. We pretended we were watching educational shows about plant medicine. My mom could find the beauty in everything. My favorite thing to do was watch her watching the birds and the flowers. Smelling her roses and the joy it brought to her face was a thing of beauty. Excuse me. I loved making her tea and then making it 5 times again until I got it right. I loved our snuggles. I would crawl into bed with her late at night, even until I was 20 years old. I loved the way that she smelled. Nothing felt safer to me. I loved writing music and singing with her, and how she would always notice if I was slightly off key. I love how she loved fully and completely. And I know that she would want me to tell each and every one of you how grateful she was for each individual special relationship. She cherished her friends and her family. And she was so grateful to her fans. And she loved you all so dearly. She would want us all to laugh and reminisce together in joy and celebrate her life. This life experience is temporary. And my mother is the perfect example of a life truly lived. Thank you.